Thank you. 20 more minutes and 20 more 20 more minutes and 20 more 20 more minutes and 20 more You say I take You say she can hold your You hope all you need what he deserves. Do you remember the victories? You shall find the victories. You said in years we say after the best for the Christmas. You have back to the car, back to the car, back to the car.
I'm gonna go get some more. Thank you. timeout.
Thank you.
Help her! Free her! Thank you. Thank you. Rebound! Thank you. Thank you. I'll be the one. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the bubble at Coach Deer Court in Boiling Springs High School. Tonight, the Bubblers take on the Panthers from East Pennsboro. The Mid-Penn Conference at Boiling Springs High School are emphasizing good sportsmanship from all coaches, athletes, and fans. This contest is being played for the benefit of the students and student athletes of these schools. No body paint, noisemaker signs, or banners are permitted. We remind everyone that only players, coaches, and team managers are allowed in the team area. All fans are asked to remain in the bleachers. Boiling Springs High School does not allow smoking on school grounds. Boiling Springs High School District created the Pink Walker Foundation and partnered to make sudden cardiac arrest awareness a top priority. We ask your attention to the following statement. The nearest AED machine is located with the trainer or on the wall in the athletic hallway. Thank you for your attention to these important matters and your cooperation on good sportsmanship. Now I'd like to introduce the starting lineups. First, from the East Pennsboro Panthers, number 4, Ryan Hamaker. Number 1, Kayla Jalak. Number 12, Sophia Morrell. Number 25, Iris Klein. Number 33, Ella Carter. The Panthers are coached by head coach Paula Schermeyer. And now I'd like to introduce the starting lineup. So we are Boiling Springs High School Lady Bubblers. Guard number 1, 5'6" freshman, Maddie Brownwell. At guard, number 24, 6'2" freshman, Madeline Ryder. At guard, number 2, 5'8" junior, Ruthie Tilton. At guard, number 3, 5'9" junior, Molly Kimball. Guard number 23, 5'5" senior, Kiwana McCarron. The Bubblers are coached by head coach Elwood Kimmel, assisted by Kirsten Larson and Madison Miller. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise and face the flag. Gentlemen, remove your headgear at this time. Let's honor America as our national anthem is played. To interscholastic athletics and being part of our efforts to provide all student athletes with an opportunity. Thank you. Now let's play some Bubbler basketball. Thank you.
make sure.
Thank you.
Thank you. White ball. Thank you. a pass. Is it a ball through? Make the pass, okay? Attack the seam. Make the pass. You can't just stand still. Make that pass. All right? Okay. Not if you're still.
Yeah! Thank you. Thank you.